Gary was nominated for Best Actor for the Canadian series, Wild Roses, for the CBC at the Monte Carlo Television Festival in 2009. The show was also nominated. Born and raised in Newport News, Virginia, he is a proud uncle and son of Joe and Bev. And has 9 nieces and nephews. Gary moved to Los Angeles in 1979, but always considers Virginia his home. For the last 14 years, he has split his time between the States and Canada. Gary is now a dual citizen, and enjoys the time he spends in the Great White North. He has been teaching acting for the past 15 years, doing seminars in the US and Canada, and just finished teaching a semester at the University of the Arts in San Francisco. He enjoys his frustrating time on the golf course, playing in numerous charity events every year, and still swings a pretty mean tennis racket. A big sports fan, he cheers for the underdog, Cowboys, Joe Torre's team in New York City, and the house that Jerry West built.